What's up? What's going on, guys? Captain Monk here, giving the gameplay commentary for you guys, my sexy subscribers. Now, today I've got a fantastic gameplay for you guys with the Mac 11. I'm using extended mags with scavenger, sleight of hand, and marathon. A pretty standard setup with this. And one thing I want to talk about really quickly, guys, before I get into like chopper gunners and stuff, because you guys all know about that sort of thing. If you guys want to recommend me any setups, when I talk about setups, I mean killstreak setups, I mean gun setups, any like perk setups, anything you would like to see, let me know. I'm not going to be playing PS3 for a little while though, so I won't be able to get the gameplays immediately. But I'll make a list of things you want me to do, and when I start playing again, I could probably get those gameplays for you guys. On my computer, I have about 20 gameplays for right now, so I should be fine for the next 2 weeks or so. But if you want to recommend me anything to use or anything like that, just let me know in the comment section, and I'll try to get gameplay with those sort of things. As it stands right now, I've got basically just gameplays with the high kill streaks and easy perk setups for each gun, but I do have several different gun gameplays, as I usually do. So if you want to see a particular gun, that's probably your best bet. You just recommend a gun you want to see or something, and I'll probably be able to get a gameplay with that. At this point in time, I do not have any sniper gameplays on my computer, but I don't like sniping personally in Black Ops. I mean, I don't like it in any games, to be honest. It's not me. I'm pretty impatient when I play these games. I like to rush around, so it's not me. I'm not very good at quick scoping, so like I said, it's not me. But anyways, guys, here comes a chopper gunner in a second here. I'll see you guys in a second. Peace. Alright guys, now that this chopper's come to a close, one thing I wanted to tell you guys, and it's kind of an interesting topic because I don't really know how it's going to go down, but it doesn't really make sense, but basically about a week ago, maybe a bit more than that, maybe a bit less than that, about a week ago, I got a friend request from a guy named The_Real_MarkofJ. Now just take your mind off of that for 1 second and admire. If you didn't see it, go rewind and admire that guy having a seizure on the wall. That is just awesome. I'm sorry, but that is just too good. But what I was trying to say was, about a week ago, I got a friend request from a guy named The_Real_MarkofJ. And he was on PS3, so I was thinking, okay, he's gotten Black Ops on PS3. But the thing is there's so many fanboys out there that try to copy like big YouTubers' names and stuff, so I mean, it's hard to tell if this is really him or not. I mean, if it was him, awesome, I'm stoked. But, I mean, if it's just some fanboy kid, please do me a favor and just delete me from your friends list. Because, I mean, guys, I'm sorry, but if you're going to be a fan, like, fanboy names are just kind of dumb, don't you think? But, I mean, if it's The_Real_MarkofJ, the actual Real_MarkofJ, that's awesome, man. Thank you for adding me as a friend. I do appreciate it. But if you're just some little kid or 40-year-old guy or something that you just have that name because you're a fanboy, I'm sorry, but that's just weird, dude. But it's a funny story because I don't really know what to do about it. I'm kind of just leaving it and not really doing anything about it because I don't really know what to do. I mean, if it's The_Real_MarkofJ, like I said, that's awesome, but if it's not, what do I do? But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the gameplay, go ahead and give it a like. If you liked it a lot, give it a favorite, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.